Breathe deeply. for I love each one of you as mine own being. No one is excluded. All are part of us. Every creature. No one is left out. All are included. O Universal Father, Paradise Source, we give all acknowledgement and honor that you have brought us forth into existence. And we are going to maketh our existence to glorify you, O Heavenly Parent of Life, Creator, Sustainer, Ever-Present Nurturer. You are right here. We worship and adore you, O God. We appreciate that we are knowing you, even a little bit, beloveds, appreciate that you are coming into closer proximity by your purification and the elevation of all meanings, the ennobling of all values, the eternalizing of all thine personal nature. O Universalis, Eternalis, Infinitas, Persons of the Trinity, beloveds here today, his unending infinity of love and goodness is already present, available, accessible, achievable. You are only here to do one thing, to open yourself to receive. And as you receive, so do you give outward his glory. As you make yourself available to receive more and more, to love more and more, so are you giving back. I come simply to show you how to receive and how to give. That's all. And there is nothing to be afraid of. Giving shall grow you. Receiving and giving out unto everyone is your service. For his presence is everywhere. And yet, he lives within you, preparing you to merge eternally with him, and then to gain a greater capacity to give and to receive, to serve. O Heavenly Father, great mystery of all the existence, we give ourselves to you. Come, beloveds, take the hand of the celestial host of heaven. Take our hand. And lay your life down, that the great God shall pick up that life and make good use of you. It is the only way. That you make yourself ready wholeheartedly. All levels inside of you ready to be in this relationship. With the one. Now listen. Give your heart away to him.
Dear God, I don't always hear you.
You are light, beloveds. Not separate.
Maybe I'm not listening. Sometimes I just want to quit one life.
breathe in the majesty. Thy majesty, O God. Infinite light. Receive his love now. Drink of his goodness. Everlasting light. Electrons everywhere. Your loyalty. The one life, everyone. Everywhere. receive now of the Seraphim. Receive of the Cherubim and the Sanobim. Receive of the Elohim and the Archangel. Receive of love. And as you receive, make it your intention that you do it God's will. That you enter His kingdom. That you serve Him. Adonai, mine children of the earth.